more DVD players. This one, Sony DVP-NS530. Component output, composite, has video, and no HDMI. Power supply, DVD drive, and here we have the main board, which is actually two boards. Let's keep on digging. We have serious heating here. You can see the PCB changed color. Even the burn side here. We have a lot of surface mount components here. This is the play button and the navigation. If you look from underneath, this is the play, these are the navigation. When you press play, you can see as so on the navigation. Nice engineering.